In BC today, you'll find foundations for future prosperity, future jobs being created.
The question is, will these highly skilled, highly paid workers be British Columbians or people brought in? I'm Fred Latremoe, and this is what's happening in BC. Northeast Coal is unlocking the potential of half the province, 10,000 permanent jobs.
Those jobs have to be filled by our own British Columbians, our own men and women.
A new superport in the Northwest, coal and grain exports.
The Cabinet Committee for Employment Development is responsible for ensuring that British Columbians will have those jobs in the future.
A new methanol plant at Kitimat, birth of BC's petrochemical industry.
We forecast the needed skills first, then we coordinate all of the ministries who will be involved, the private sector, our educational facilities, then we put the dollars that are available into that pot and make the training available.
New coal mines opening in the southeast. Roberts Bank expanding threefold.
We want all British Columbians involved.
The promise of BC Place. Vancouver Rapid Transit, leading the world in transit technology.
We're talking about tens of thousands of high technology jobs.
Wherever you look, despite recession, it's happening in BC.
In all of from eight ministries, about $100 million in additional special funding is being made available to train about 100,000 British Columbians.
We have the people right here in British Columbia.
While most Canadians struggle against bad fiscal management and world recession, we're working hard for jobs in the future. We're staying ahead.